Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how can you connect your real device to your laptop wirelessly so that you can run your Android application directly on your real device without opening the Android Studio or any emulator. So let's get started. For this, the first step is you need to be a developer in your real device. So open the settings in your real device. This is my real device. Then go to About Phone. In that you have to find the build number. Then press 7 times in the build number and you will be developer. After that you have to go to developer options. And in that find USB debugging and enable it. After enabling you have to open the command prompt. After opening command prompt, run this command. Here you will find the list of all the devices connected to your laptop. Now run this. If you get error, connect your real device to your laptop using the USB. And again, you are seeing here nothing, but sometimes you may get the message of restarting TCP/IP at 555. Now run the last command, which is ADB connect and the IP address of your mobile phone. You are getting here the message of connected to this IP address. Your device is finally connected to your laptop. For cross verification, we can run this and you are seeing here two devices. Because I am connected with USB also and wireless also. I am removing USB from the and running this again. So you are seeing here the wireless IP address of your mobile phone. Now you can use your real device to debug all the type of application, whether it will be React or Flutter or Android application. Also, you don't need to run this command ADB TCP/IP 555 and connect the USB to your real device every time. Most of the time, if you run this command with the IP address of your phone, it will work.